The proposed bill being discussed in Concord would prevent coyote hunting from April to August. Supporters of the bill say it would help protect the animals and their pups.
They're about 5 months out of the year. The particular time is when mothers are raising their pups. And that will give her a chance to do that without getting killed.
But opponents argue there should not be a restriction.
This is a predator versus prey bill. These coyotes are having their pups. Our does are heavy with fawns. And then when the fawns are born, both of them are being heavily preyed upon.
Janice Hassel of Newton agrees.
They're killers. They're predators. That's what they do.
Back in December, her husband let their two chihuahuas, Rocco and Coco, outside. But in a matter of moments, they couldn't be seen.
And he looked up and they were gone. And he had gone around the front yard to call them.
Once Janice and her family realized the dogs were gone, they searched the perimeter of their property. They did find one of their dogs, but Coco was gone.
About 20 minutes later, 15, 20 minutes later, we heard the pack of coyotes right on the other side of the tree line in the backyard. And it was a mauling sound. It was devastating. I'm still devastated.
Hassel believes limiting hunting will cause more harm than good.
If the coyotes were really in a situation where we needed to protect them and create and count, then the New Hampshire Fish and Game would have already thought of that, and they would be putting something already in place for us to abide by.
At this time, a representative from Fish and Game says they do not support this bill. Kristen Carosa, WMUR News 9.